एंड जेंटलमैन, दिस इज द एमजे शो। आई एम योर होस्ट मिहिर जोशी और आज बातें करने वाले हैं एक ऐसे सिंगर से जिसके गाने मुझे बहुत पसंद है। आई हैड हर ऑन द एमजे शो स्टेज अ फ्यू वीक्स अगो व्हेन वी टॉक्ड अबाउट अ रीसेंट सॉन्ग दैट शी हैड पुट आउट। शी इज गॉट अनदर ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग आउट नाउ। कोइंसिडेंटली गाने का नाम भी खूबसूरत है, बहुत ही खूबसूरत सा गाना है। तो बिना और डिले किए लेट मी
The extremely talented, the very lovely Abha Hanjura.
Hi Abha, how are you?
Hi, I'm good. Hi, Amir. Kitna pyara introduction. Thank you so much.
Well, I gotta firstly tell you, I heard your new song today, and it is sounding absolutely beautiful. And it's great to see that. Maine dekha uske niche you've written the song, you've composed the song, and of course you have sung the song. So before we talk about anything else, let's go straight into the new song first. Tell everybody a little bit about Khoobsurat. Kyun likha ye gana?
खूबसूरत इसलिए लिखा क्योंकि यार मुझे लग रहा था कि दुनिया में बहुत खूबसूरती है और लोगों ने देखनी छोड़ दी है। तो आई जस्ट वांटेड टू यू नो फॉर मी दिस इज लाइक अ लिटिल स्पॉट ऑफ जॉय इन 2020। मतलब दिस आई रोट व्हेन आई वाज इन अ वेरी हैप्पी प्लेस एंड आई वांटेड टू शेयर दैट हैप्पीनेस विद द वर्ल्ड। एंड आई आल्सो रियली वाज फीलिंग लाइक सब लोग बहुत ही सिनिकल हो गए हैं आजकल। यू नो दिस सिनिसिज्म इज ऑफ द चार्ट्स। एवरीबॉडी इज लाइक ऑलवेज नेगेटिव।
Correct.
And I am somebody who's an eternal optimist, and you will see that in my music. You would have heard it in every song of mine, bursting with joy.
You know, that's why I had a smile on my face even when I was introducing you, because every song of yours from the very first song that I've heard till this one has always, you know, been so positive. It's always been so uplifting. And I love that about music, because हर एक आर्टिस्ट जो है वो अपना जो म्यूजिक बनाता है उसके थ्रू यू फील द एनर्जी ऑफ दैट आर्टिस्ट कमिंग आउट टुवर्ड्स द ऑडियंस एंड यू कैन डिसाइड व्हाट दैट एनर्जी विल बी। इट कैन आइदर बी अ पॉजिटिव हैप्पी एनर्जी व्हिच लिफ्ट्स एवरीबॉडी अप और इट कैन बी समथिंग एल्स। एंड समटाइम्स ओके मे बी यू नीड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ यू नो मे बी देयर इज अ स्पेसिफिक सॉन्ग दैट नीड्स यू टू बी इन अ सैड स्पेस, बट ओवरऑल एक वाइब आती है आर्टिस्ट की एंड फ्रॉम यू हैव ऑलवेज फेल्ट अ हैप्पी पॉजिटिव वाइब एंड दिस सॉन्ग इज नो डिफरेंट। सो नाउ यू सेड you wrote it when you were in a great mood and you know in a great frame of mind, and definitely it's something that the world needs right now, positivity. Tell me a little bit about the making of this song, because main hamesha kehta hu ki har gaane ke piche ek bahut achhi story rehti hai.
Ha main bata rahi thi, to aisa hua tha ye gaana, matlab mere liye as a songwriter I am very organic in my approach to music. Until a song comes to me, I am never going trying to write a certain kind of song. That's not something I've ever done. That's why my music is so varied. You will hear that there is a lot of different stuff I do, and of course folk is the underlying influence in my music, because it's just the kind of person I am, the my vocal texture, my composition, it's just like folksy, so ho jata hai waise. But otherwise I'm never like trying to do a certain kind of song, so that's never happened to me. So this was again from that point of view where I was again feeling like everybody's just dropping. I mean everything was negative. We are so much into our phone screens, and every time you open your phone you feel like that's it, we are doomed, khatam sab kuch, somewhere I was like what, this is such a beautiful world, why don't people see the good in it. So maine us hisab se hi gana likha tha, and then iska hook pehle aaya mere ko, because I was just like literally driving out of my house aur mujhe fir wahan se dikha kuch beautiful aur mujhe acha laga, to maine kaha yaar ye to kitni khoobsurat duniya hai. Fir uske baad I developed the idea.
The
writing, I wanted to keep it very simple, Mihir, because गाने का message बहुत simple है ना। कितने भी age old आप गाने सुनोगे जिसमें एक छोटा simple message होता है, उसकी writing भी simple होती है। So I wanted to do that. That was more challenging because you can go very complex. I didn't want to do that. I want to do damn simple. So that's what I did.
And I know that in these last 8 months, if there's one good thing that's come out of the pandemic, the lockdown, it's to see so many artists coming out with their own content who are not afraid anymore. Like abhi wo jo dar jo shak rehte the, jo shak rehta tha ki yaar main dalunga to logon ko kya lagega, sab chala gaya. Abhi sab ghar pe baithe hai, kuch nahi karne ko hai, gaane bana rahe, gaane dal rahe. But go about it in a systematic way, think about it, follow some artists in the Indian independent space, see what they are doing, see how they are able to get their message across and deliver their content, not just the song but everything that goes around it. You got to realize that you are your own business maker. Tumko khud ko apna kaam karna hai aur apne aap ko promote bhi karna hai, so you got to learn from everybody that is around you. Entrepreneur banna hi padta hai. बिल्कुल बिल्कुल, कोई ऑप्शन नहीं है, सही
यू
कहा।
हैव टू थिंक लाइक दैट, देयर इज नो अदर गो.
You have to think like that, and you know it's amazing to see that you know you're doing all of these things. But what's next? Abhi kya cha? Abhi are you getting ready after this song? Maybe in a month or so to release another song? Do you have like a catalog that you're ready to get out?
I think pandemic ka deen hai. Hamare mein kya hai ki maine is saal se maine do gaane already nikal diye lockdown ke baad se.
Correct.
So in a way it's like which is actually rare for me, and I've always bet myself up for it. Ki yaar, shit, I'm not taking out songs in really phatak phatak. But that's never been my zone. Yeah. But still, having said that, I have worked on a lot of content during this time, the pandemic ke time pe. So I've written a lot of new songs. I also work on a lot of folk pop material in different languages. So I am, मेरे जो roots है वो folk में ही है, तो मैं अलग अलग languages पे explore कर रही हूँ. So मैं वो भी करूंगी, मैं अपने गाने और भी लिख रही हूँ. Along with that, I'm also getting into content. यार मतलब now this is an exciting space. I feel, you know, creation of content has become a new thing for us as indie artists, you know. So I'm excited about exploring all that in different avenues, you know, as an artist, as somebody who has done so much work, if I can teach others or if I can find a way to do that, so that maybe. And yes, for now, you know, that and abhi to festive season aayega, main thoda sa chill karungi. Maybe
bilkul bilkul chill karo. Relax
then,
karo abhi. But you know, I also agree with one more thing that Jesse is saying, that you know, you promoted Kashmir and the Kashmiri community in a really big way, which is definitely something that you need a lot of credit for. It's beautiful. I mean, every time I've seen your videos from the very start till the last video where you were there in the video, you've incorporated your culture, your the beauty of Kashmir through your videos, and it's amazing. And you know, how does it feel when people from other parts of the country watch your videos? What's the kind of feedback that you get for them? I mean, I'm talking about the music videos where you're there in the videos and they get to see a part of your life.
Actually, you know, it's very heartening, Mehir, because jab maine start kiya tha na, tab kuch bhi nahi tha, like literally zero. And mujhe kahin na kahin mere liye ye gap bhi nazar aaya when I saw this, that I wanted to do music. To matlab mujhe pata tha ki main indie artist, I'm taking the route of being an indie creator who'll do their own music and not go to Bollywood. So, okay, my journey is going to be 10,000 times tougher. It's going to be more difficult and it's going to get more demotivating and all of that will happen. I knew ki mujhe pata tha ye hone wala. So, I wanted to really have a purpose that keeps me solid motivated to do this.
That's awesome.
And I found that purpose in my music and in sort of, you know, like going back to my roots, and because I come from a troubled land, and that's the reality everybody knows.
Correct.
And somewhere mujhe hamesha growing up everywhere else I have felt ki, you know, people have spoken of my land and my state now UT in a very negative way. So it has always been a sore, you know, wo ek kaanta type raha hai. So I wanted to change the narrative in some way positively, because that's something that you're achieving bigger than just music as an artist. So that was something that was my main motivation. And I said, agar maine ye kar liya, to fir I'll feel happier and I'll stay on the path. So my first album came from that whole thought. Hocus Pocus, Sound of Kashmir was dedicated to Kashmir.
Correct.
So tab koi tha nahi who was doing this. So therefore it became even more challenging, and people used to ask me, ye kaun si language hai? मैं फेस्टिवल्स में जाती थी एज अ म्यूजिशियन, एज अ दिस वन, देयर वाज नो रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ द लैंग्वेज. पीपल डिडंट इवन नो कि कश्मीरी एक लेजिट लैंग्वेज है, या फिर एक कल्चर की भी कोई बात नहीं करता. नाउ देयर आर सो मेनी आर्टिस्ट्स एंड इतना कुछ हो रहा है, और यू नो मेन स्ट्रीम में म्यूजिक धीरे धीरे आ रहा है अब, यू नो कश्मीरी, लाइक मेरा गाना हुक्कस बुक्कस फैमिली मैन में गया. So suddenly people discovered a lot of Kashmiri music, and a lot of other artists are also doing great job now. So I'm happy. Yeah. It makes me very happy. You know, from where we were to where we are is bright and beautiful right now. So it's going to look good for us in the future.
Yeah, I'm very happy for you. It's brilliant what you've been doing, and I want to wish you all the very best for your next project, whatever that is. But before the next project happens, I'm wishing you a lot of love and success for Khoobsurat as well. I hope it reaches out to as many people as possible. With that said, I want to thank you again for being here with me today, and I'm looking forward to listening to your next song. Agle baar bhi jab koi naya gana aa jaye, come back on and we'll talk about it, about the making of it and everything.
Very supportive, Mihir, and Honestly, I have always, always, always loved your work because, you know, you are not someone who sticks to, like, you've been in the industry for so long, and yet for you to recognize talent from literally everywhere is something that's huge that I feel like you deserve a lot of credit for. And I'm super thankful and grateful that you called me on your show and you've been encouraging of my last track and of this. And, you know, when I met you, I was like, I got such a great vibe from you being here. So thank you so much. Yeah. Seriously, genuinely appreciate the work you're doing. And
thank you very much. Thank you so much. I want to wish everybody who is watching right now, you know, good health and take care of yourself. I know, you know, I'm completely changing the topic because abhi jis dimag mein aaya, I see a lot of negativity on social media as well. And I think what's most important, like she said, with her music and what she does with her life, I think for all of you also, it's important to focus on the positives. It's important to be happy about the good things in your life and the good people in your life. Ignore the negative people. Unless they are excessively toxic, then do something about it. But otherwise, just ignore them. Farak nahi padta hai log kya kehte hai. As long as you know you're doing good things, be happy, take care of yourself, take care of your family, stay at home. Abhi bhi zarurat nahi hai, toh bahar mat jao. The pandemic is still on until a vaccine is out. Things are not going to change. So just take care of yourself and keep smiling. Her music makes me smile and I hope it makes you smile too.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot, Meet. And yes, I would also urge everybody, Corona nahi gaya abhi tak, please. In fact, when we were sitting scared in our homes, sub cases were like 5% of what they are today. So please don't forget. For
Absolutely.
Your safety and for the others. And you know, this has also been a good time, positively. If you look at it, itna time we have for us to reflect on things that we used to take for granted. So
correct.
It's not going to come back. So use it well.
But Ava, thank you again for spending this time with me. Take care of yourself, keep making great music, and I will see you very soon.
Thank you for having me, and thank you for being kind as ever, and thank you for everybody who joined this live. I hope you enjoyed it. Go listen to Khoobsurat. It's on my YouTube channel. IGTV will be here. Meer ne bhi share kar diya. So please go listen and show it your love.
Definitely check out Khoobsurat. Subscribe to her channel. Subscribe to the MJ show. Aaj ke liye magar itna hi samay hai. That is the lovely Ava Anjura. My name is Mihir Joshi. Take care of yourself. I'll see you soon. Bye.
Signing off. Bye, guys. Thanks, Mihir. Bye.
Bye.
Hey, I'm Mihir Joshi and I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon so that you get a notification every time a new video goes up. Hit the like button as well. Leave a comment here for my guests and for me and share it with absolutely everybody. We would really appreciate it. Make it happen.